Hi guys. While we travel, we see the words highly inflammable and highly flammable. Do you know what it is?
Yes. Both will catch fire.
But the differences are highly flammable can burn by the use of fire, and highly inflammable can burn without the contact of fire. Based on the flare point's temperature differences, petrochemicals are flammable.